Say what?
So you got 14-13 Ducks over TMT. Ducks about to get the ball back. It's the fourth quarter with 6 minutes and running. Hey Joey, fourth quarter? Yeah, fourth quarter.
Let's go!
Nah, hey Jordan, TMC beat Rutgers. The score I think was like 26 to 12 or something. Two-minute warning. Ducks up 14-13. First and goal on the 5-yard line.
Yeah.
All right, so you got 21-13 Ducks. TMT gets the ball back. I think there's a minute and some change left. TMT has two timeouts. So that's going to be touchdown for TMT because TJ was pushed out prior to the goal line by the last man. So right now you got 21-19 TMT pending the extra point, which I'm assuming they're going to go for two. So this is going to be the play of the game right here. Alrighty, so they are elected to go for two from the 10. That's it right here. Two-point conversion is good.
Hey,
So the Ducks find themselves in the same position they was in last week, tied late in the game with very little time left. Let's see if they learned anything from last week. That's good. Touchdown Ducks. 27-21, pending the extra point.
Much talk.
Too much talk.
Get a flag. Get a flag. You only got one.
Go time. I think it's like 10 seconds left. 17, 10, something like that. So you got 12 seconds left. Ball is on the 44-yard line of the Ducks. Thank you. Ruckus beat TMT. I mean, I'm sorry, TMT beat Ruckus. I think the score was like 26-12. Interception at the end of the game. That wraps it up. Final score, Ducks 27, TMT 21.
John, it's been quite a day for football, hasn't it?
Yeah, definitely, man. Game, Ducks. I'm signing off. Peace.